In question number 13, it is saying there is a two loop of radius r. In loop 1, magnetic field is restricted till radius r, which is given, but in loop 2 is out of the magnetic field. So we have to find out the induced EMF in both coil 1 and 2. It means that coil 1 is placed in a changing magnetic field, which is given, rate of change of magnetic field is given dB over dt. Rate of change of magnetic field is equal to dV over dt in loop 1. In loop 1. So, EMF induced in loop 1 is equal to minus d phi over dt minus d over dt pi r square into b, which is equal to minus pi r square dp over dt in loop 1. While in loop 2, magnetic flux will be 0 because it is out of the magnetic field.